Kunuso, Etresse, a year or so for share a dreadier and some so one or Alan, Chermatin, or Chesser, NDC, a memo, a pensono, a year commander, sugar faction, a cadet, and Komo Eton, where you should move at one of Aye, Nisento, just as you should mono, Womu Gusua, a yen, a debby pian piano, one of Eberbo, I will four, a mania, tear four, a mania, na baby a gun, I'm rather no so, one more a day at one pepe.
Those who are talking will stop talking. You go and build a factory, $35 million. That's the valuation. Because it's very easy for us to understand. You borrow $35 million, so the valuation of the company, obviously, which has to be close to $35 million. Now, even those who were bidding at the time that the previous government was trying to, and that's another thing we have to correct. I heard people saying that, oh, the NDC never attempted to. Sell and offload. They commissioned the factory in May. Within 2 months, they were already selling the factory. They had recruited a transaction advisor to offload 70% of their interest. And the evidence is clear. Those who were even bidding 2 months after that, go and look at the figures they were quoting to buy a new factory. You know. And even the one who was supposed to have won the bid, later on the man came and said, oh, the factory is not worth the amount that they had. He thought that they were going to use that money to recapitalize the business and not to buy and pay for the factory. Subsequently, all the work that has been done and the people who have expressed interest in Commander, I've said that that factory cannot cost $35 million. And right from that time, we've issued a request for a forensic audit. Now, because of what has come up, I've asked them to accelerate work on the forensic audit. And those who have to answer for how a $35 million facility used to acquire equipment, now suddenly, people are quoting and the $12 million, and you know, sometimes when you hear some of the quotes, you will actually be shocked. So people have to come and explain. You have collected money, state money, and then you built a factory. Even if you use normal depreciation and normal straight line depreciation, even for 5-10 years, it will not devalue by that. And so. Brother, let's wait till the forensic audit comes out. People have to answer. $35 million, everybody who comes is saying that this thing cannot cost $35 million. So where did that the valuation the value now, how do we account for that? And remember, this is not about government doing the valuation. There's a transaction advisor, an international company, Pricewaterhouse, that has been involved in this valuation. So at the appropriate time, I mean, they have issued the last valuation that they authorized, because $35 million, because of the reports that were coming out, I said, no, nobody, you cannot have a situation where everybody is saying that this thing cannot cost $35 million. So Pricewaterhouse, do another independent valuation. The valuation was $12 million. And it is consistent with the work that my deputy and the technical team, independent technical team, also did. It was around almost the same figure. So the matter will come up for further discussion.
Krobia Asante Kotoko Hini Otunfo Ose.